Next on Startup, we head to Austin, Texas to meet Jeremiah Newton, owner of the Bearded Bastard.
My friends would say Jeremiah accidentally starts empires all the time.
Then we come to Detroit, Michigan to meet Amina Daniels, the owner of Live Cycle Delight.
Opening day, I had a reservoir of water flooding my lower level. Box Chew was here. It was pouring rain.
All of this and more is next on Startup.